amazing.
Love.
A second home.
In Nova Scotia, certainly the way I experience it is pretty much a community of humans, from our staff all the way down to our youth who participate.
I think love embodies truth, sincere honesty.
I guess love to me is a collection of individuals, both youth and adults, who work together to provide a positive community of people where we all feel like we can be ourselves.
It's family. It's a place of security, feeling welcome and belonging somewhere.
Somewhere you could just come home to.
It's all about being yourself, getting to know people, being able to express yourself in any way you want. Love is, it's home and it's free.
3 years.
2 years.
5 years.
3 years.
2 years.
7 years.
I started coming around Christmas 5 years ago, and Dennis hugged me and I was like, whoa, this isn't like your stereotypical, you know, go to therapy. This is a place where people actually seem to care.
The first day I was kind of like, well, what is this? And then after I kept going more and more, I just fell in love with the program and the people in it.
Whatever you say is like it's secured. You don't feel judged or down about anything you do.
Nope.
No.
Nope.
No. Participation in the Love program has always been entirely voluntary.
They love it so much that even on days when they don't want to get out of bed, they force themselves to come to Love.
I feel like people suggest people to come to Love. No one forces you to come.
Even when people don't have to come anymore, they'll still want to come because that's the kind of program it is.
Any youth of any age?
All youth.
Youth that need that extra support.
No matter what way you spin it, no matter how you look at it, everyone in their life goes through a traumatic experience, or somebody close to them has gone through something traumatic and it affected them greatly. So I think anybody could and should come to program.